light film, you need an awful lot of good weather in order to test out, you know, different designs, and you need a large supply of petroleum in order to feed, you know, these engines, you know, because you're burning a lot of gas. We had both in Southern California and Los Angeles area. And then, you know, along with good weather, we also have a vibrant industrial base that begins to form, you know, starting in the Depression. We have some government investment in the area, but really what happens is when we go to war, World War II, that completely explodes, okay? So suddenly, because Los Angeles is one of the larger areas with manufacturing on the West Coast, we're beginning to supply all sorts of economic goods to the U.S. Army, you know, Marine Corps, all these different people. So we have some, you know, represented with a helmet right here, a welding mask, a poster, and then this, you know, aircraft engine right here. So this is the kind of mechanical side of war. And on this side, this is kind of the human side of the war, of course. These gentlemen, yes, the first, you know, American. Well, and then